RPA Express has a special group of web actions used for automating user actions in web applications. Let's take a closer look at each action. The Open Website action is designed to open web pages in Chrome, Firefox, or Internet Explorer. For example, let's open the website duckduckgo.com in Chrome browser. Every time you play the recording, the browser opens a new clear instance, which doesn't store any login information, cache, or cookies from previous sessions. The browser window will be automatically closed after execution of the last action in the recording. To set or get the value of a web element, you can use the Web Element action. It is faster and more reliable than clicking and typing text on the page. Note that if you open the browser using actions other than Open Website, for example, using Launch Application, or by clicking on the browser icon, you will not be able to use the Web Element action. It works only with the Open Website action and has to be nested inside it. Web Element action has two modes, Get Value and Set Value. To set the value of a web element, you need to select the variable, which contains information you want to paste. Let's say we want to find Bank of America's stock price. We need to create a string variable that will store the search text Bank of America stock price and select it in the drop-down menu. The bot searches for a web element on the page by its unique locator, or XPath, which we need to specify in the XPath of the element field. XPath allows you to locate elements on the web page. To copy it, you need to right-click on the web element, inspect, then right-click on the blue highlighted area, copy, copy XPath. Paste the copied XPath in the XPath of the element field. In some cases, copied XPaths may not work, and you will need to create XPath manually. You can learn more about it in the XPath guide in WorkFusion Knowledge Base. If the web element is located inside an iframe, you need to check the Search in iframes box and specify the XPath of the iframe to access web elements inside it. After pasting the search text, we need to click the Search button. One of the options is to click on the image. To do it, capture the area with the button and set the click position. But if the element you need to click isn't visible on the screen or the image has changed, the click will fail. A more reliable way is to click on the web element. This option is available only when the mouse click action is used under Open Website and is disabled in other cases. We can click on an element using Text or XPath option. To click on a button, we need to use XPath. The bot will perform a left button single click on the web element. Let's play the recording. In cases when you can find an element by its text, you can use the Text option. For example, let's click on the link Images using Text. After clicking on the Search button, we can save the stock price value using the Web Element action. Drag it to the Actions flow and select Get Value mode, then copy the XPath of the web element. To save the value, create a new string variable and select it in the drop-down menu. Let's check the execution result log to see if the information has been saved correctly. As you can see, the stock price is saved. Sometimes it is required to get other information about the web element, rather than its value. It can be done by using the web element's attribute. For example, let's save the link of the first search result. When using just the XPath and the web element action, we will get the text of the link. But if we enable the Use Element Attribute field, we can use attribute href and get the URL of the page it points to. If the XPath points to several elements on the page, you can save the values of all these elements in a list variable. For example, this XPath points only to the first menu item. We can delete the index of the menu item and get an XPath that will point to all four menu items. By using this XPath in the web element action, we can save the values of all menu items in a list variable. As you can see, all values have been saved in just one action.